Eat the entire ship. Prove it. Show us your tongue. Show us your fucking tongue. Do you think I will sit with this ship in my mouth for fucking 1 hour? No, thank you. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. We have up to 1 hour goal. Post your reaction on social media. Okay? But we added in some rules ourselves. Because here it says, on this one it says, how long before you eat or drink anything? So this is the scale. So the goal is 1 hour. That's the goal. And I need to go to the toilet before we start this shit. Because I don't want to go to the toilet during this.
Oh, the fuck?
We have gloves. Any last words? I think we're going to break a myth today. Bust the myth. Do we have a timer set up here? Wait. Let me see if I have some timer. I can use the Subaton timer. Just set it to 60 minutes and do it a countdown. No, but that will add in minutes every time, you idiots. Then you will sub and do everything because then the numbers go up. Wait, I can't use that one. Because I have to... Wait, that was a really bad idea, Twig. This is stupidity out of this world. I've said it earlier. This is the dumbest shit I've done on stream. Can we just have it like this? When I straight press start, it just starts timing. We might have to do... Okay.
Yes, Canute. Here we go.
It smells horrible. Wait, since I can't drink... Since we can't drink during this, wait, give me a second.
One bite, Canute, no drinks or rice.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't touch my mouse with these gloves, but it's, yeah, fucking big. Here it comes. It's... I still...
Start timer.
Yeah, start timer.
The timer.
The thing is, I have it in my throat, and that's where it feels bad. And the pain is when you're blowing air on it, that's when it hurts. It hurts the most when I breathe. Actual pain, a little bit. It's pain when you breathe out. That's the tongue. I actually need paper for my nose. I have to ask Jeanette.
Good man, have another one.
Jeanette? Can you give me some paper? I'm not cheating, chat. I'm just going to blow my nose. Wait. It has been 4 minutes. It's better now. It's starting to fade out. It was worse after 1 minute. But now it's actually better. But I have a lot of it all in my teeth. It isn't so as bad as I thought. But I'm not allowed to go off the camera.
Yeah.
Cheating. Am I not allowed to blow my mouth? My nose? Right now it's actually getting way better. Why isn't the timer up? We have done 6 minutes and 46 seconds. I have to have it open. Ugh. Now it is the worst thing right now. It's just the tongue when you're breathing out. And the lips as well. One more, I don't have more. How does my tongue look? I can't see. A piece fell on my chair. So I have a green stain on my fucking chair. And I still have the ship in my fucking teeth as well. So it's constantly getting more and more in my mouth. One more sip, but I don't have more.
I have the same reaction when you take off her shirt.
Do you know what? People are overreacting. I'll tell you, people are overreacting this shit. It wasn't even close to as bad as I expected. It was in the beginning. It felt like... In the beginning, when you're breathing out, you wanted to just stop doing this, but now... Yeah, but it's just fading out now. Like, I can still feel it, but it's nothing compared to the first minutes. That was the worst. The absolute worst was when I was swallowing it and I had some pieces in my throat. That was the worst part. That's why I was in the beginning. Some julebrus would be good. Probably. No. Oh no. Oh no. I threw it on my chair again. That small piece, maybe Jeanette will try. But if you got that in your eyes, it would probably be painful. Okay, now I can start to feel it a little bit here. I'm glad I had my meal up front. Yeah, this poop is going to hurt. Tomorrow, or in the middle of the night, when I'm sitting at the toilet, I'm going to cry. Right now, the most I can feel it is on my tongue and on my lips. I should have overplayed it a bit more. That was strong. I believe being a bodybuilder, Knut, has such high competitive and self-driven to withstand pain to most people. Maybe. I'll tell you one thing, boys. If you think this is bad, you should fucking try the last month of a bodybuilding diet. It's almost going to be a bit slow doing the full challenge. It would be nice to drink some milk or something right now, but other than that, it isn't like this feels, oh, this is nice. But it's not that bad either. It's just annoying, yes. Knut Rebecca sent you a real challenge, 9 million Scoville. This is too easy for you. I have it open here. Is this the one? Wait. World hottest chocolate? Look at this. Just a regular man eating the world's spiciest chocolate.
The world's strongest chocolate bar.
So this is the world's strong.
So this is this one? I have to describe to you guys how this feels right now. What I'm right now, all like the burning in my mouth is basically over. The only thing I can feel now is that my stomach isn't 100%. I can feel that there's something in there. It isn't too bad. It isn't like I'm. It isn't too painful, but it's basically over. Why don't you just eat a Carolina Reaper pepper? I'm not used to spicy food at all. I never eat spicy food. So I say, people are overreacting, as I'm saying.
It wasn't that bad.
Now it's in the first minute. That was, if it had been as painful as it was the first minute, because when I had that chip, and like after 20 seconds, maybe 30 seconds, I was sitting here thinking, is it going to be worse than this for an hour? Then it's going to be fucking hell. That's because I haven't tried it before. So I was like, oh my fucking God, this is going to be... The gut reaction hurts more in the digestion phase. Okay. It's going to be hot. But if you have some stomach coating, like Pepto-Bris... Beforehand, I didn't have that. I had a meal with salmon and rice. I feel like going to the toilet, but I'll wait. This is the challenge was one full hour. I'll wait one full hour to do anything. You'll be right. Yes. I have to say, there is some pussies out there. I'm repeating myself. There's a lot of pussies out there. I'm sorry, that this. I guess this was a bit disappointing, this challenge. I had expected it to last a bit longer, to be a bit more painful, but just no. So I had 2x spicy fire noodles, but I don't want noodles. Eat a Carolina Reaper next. Act harder. I could have added in some extra in the beginning. Still worth the $80. I think, oh... Others overreacted for content. They had to do that, especially after some time. Knut, you can take some acting lessons from Mats. That's true. But it's probably not that strong anyway. I guess I will handle this like a Giga Chad, okay? Just wait and see. All those pussies on the internet screaming. I was correct. Growing mustache, yes. Easy pun.
Someone clip this. But it's probably not that strong anyway. And I was correct.